वेलकम टू एचजीएन स्टेनो क्लासेज एक्सरसाइज 6 स्टार्ट। एज यू माइट बी अवेयर द फॉरेन कंट्रीब्यूशन एक्ट 1976 वॉज एनफोर्स विद इफेक्ट फ्रॉम द 5th अगस्त 1976 विद द प्राइमरी ऑब्जेक्टिव ऑफ regulating the acceptance and utilization of foreign contribution or foreign hospitality by certain person or association so that they may function in a manner consistent with the values of our Sovereign Democratic Republic Section 9 of this Act restrict legislators, office bearers of political parties, government servants and employee of corporation from accepting foreign hospitality while visiting any country outside India, except with the prior permission of the government. Full stop. The underlying intention is to ensure that persons of these categories who work in important areas of national life do not fall prey to inducements like foreign hospitality, which could be exploited by interested agencies for activities detrimental to national integrity and development. Paragraph. This ministry often receives requests from various electricity board for permission under the FCRA to their engineers and officers for accepting foreign hospitality extended by contractors or their foreign collaborators with whom orders for exclusion of certain jobs have been placed. Full stop. It has been also observed in such proposals that generally the agreements entered into with firm contain clause providing for such visits at the cost of the contractor of their collaborators. Full stop. We feel that the engineers and officers who accept free foreign hospitality may become obliged to the contractors and they may not then be able to exercise their free judgment while officially dealing with the contractors. Full stop. The contractors, on the other hand, may exploit such situations to their maximum benefits by offering lavish foreign hospitality and thereby influence the officer to take decision in their favor. Full stop. Such trend tend to defeat the basic objective of the Foreign Contribution Act and ought to be discouraged. Paragraph. In order to obviate occurrence of the nature indicated above and to ensure that officers engage in nation building activities function objectively, it is necessary to keep these functionaries free from obligation. We therefore suggest that you may consider advising the electricity board to bear cost of international travel in respect of their engineers and officers deputed for testing in a foreign country and not be wholly dependent upon the contracting firms. Full stop.